last guy before the break?
Yes, sir. But we'll be back up in 9 minutes.
We had to do some maintenance on it this morning because the fuel had been sitting there for too long, and so we had to, like,
You
said it's a good
day.
What did he tell you?
I was just like, oh, I heard you make these.
Yeah, I thought it was good.
Yeah, this is going to be a good time. I said, why did you put that up?